The old boats, crab pots, even an Arizona iced tea vending machine. They're all cluttering a Cape St. Clair yard, and neighbors aren't the only ones upset about it. George Hartsuff is in jail tonight because his yard is so cluttered. An Anne Arundel County judge sentenced him to 60 days in a county jail. And if his yard isn't cleaned up by the end of that sentence, he could receive even more jail time. 11 News reporter Josh Davidsburg has the story from Cape St. Clair.
The owner's friends actually already started cleaning up. Neighbors said before you couldn't walk through because the trash was so high it would come up to your waist. The owner, of course, can't help because he's spending time in jail.
From the front, the house blends into the neighborhood. But the backyard is a flurry of trash and cleaning.
It was full. I mean, it was, you couldn't walk straight here. I mean, there was, you couldn't see 5 square feet.
Mounds of junk built up for years. It was so bad, neighbor Lori Stagnaro built a fence to keep the trash out and her kids safe.
We worried that they might go over there and get into some of the crab traps. Sometimes there were dead animals in the crab traps, and a lot of the stuff was sharp.
Friends rushed to clean the Cape St. Clair property. Boris Stegmar says he's filled 5 or 6 dumpsters.
It takes some time to clean it up. Like I said, this all looks good.
But the owner, George Hartsuff, is not here. A judge threw him in jail for 60 days because the court repeatedly told him to clean up.
I thought that was a joke first, but it wasn't. It is kind of bizarre.
While friends think the jail sentence is rubbish, Anne Arundel County Executive John Leopold says Hartsuff got exactly what he deserved.
You violate the law, you continue to violate the law, the district court makes an order, you violate the order, you go to jail.
There has to be some sort of consequence at the end of that. I've never heard of anybody going to jail for a messy yard before, but if that's what somebody thought was appropriate, then I can't speak differently.
It's a dirty lesson Hartsuff and his friends are learning. But Leopold calls it a warning for everyone. Your mess breaks the law, and you could end up in jail.
Hartsuff does have a pretty lengthy criminal record, but the county says if he cleans all this stuff up, he could get out before the 60 days is up. If not, he has another 30 days to clean it up, or else he goes right back to jail. In Anne Arundel County, Josh Davidsburg, WBAL-TV 11 News.